What was like being a remote student is we had fun and we did some music trivia. We did some Koch-Kluska with Mr. Nickelman. We did all kinds of events. We did the Pride program and all that stuff.
My greatest memories of Field Day and Carnival in 2019.
Really love doing myself. I'm really good at basketball. Well, I want to be one of those, but I want to be a basketball player. But just to start, so like when I'm in high school, just to make like a little bit of some cash, I'll probably get like a simple job. And then when I graduate, I'll probably go to college. Yeah.
Remote learning is good. We learn about being safe, and we want to make sure that we're not doing anything bad.
My favorite teacher is Stoney. I met him as a student. He's a cool guy. He makes classes interesting.
My goal for next year is to be social.